This is Sparta!
Hey there, warriors. Today we're gonna do a workout. It's a pretty advanced workout called a side crow or Parsva Bakasnan. We have done crow in many of our other workouts, so we will just work our way into this one. And as all my other workouts, we will be building our way up to this one. So let me fix my microphone a little bit here to make sure it stays on. The shirt's really thin. So go ahead and put it right there. Sorry for the complications. So I know it's been a while since I've posted a video. My husband has had the flu, and I've been doing my best not to catch it and take care of him at the same time. So we'll come into a prayer before we start. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us this time on our mats, and thank you for our health and our wellness. And I pray that anyone who is out there that is sick gets better soon and is able to jump back on their mats and get right back into it. Thank you for everything that we have. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, so we're just going to come right into butterfly pose. So bring the soles of the feet together. And we're just going to start to wiggle the legs here. Get a little bit warmed up. All right, so go ahead and inhale the arms up over the head. Exhale, turn to the right, twist to the right. Hold. Inhale the arms up, twist to the left. Inhale the arms up over the head, side bend to the right. I don't know if you can hear it well, but I've made an instrumental playlist of some of my favorite songs, so hopefully you enjoy that. It's just another modification to my classes, slowly getting better. Inhale the arms up, exhale to the left. Inhale the arms up. Now just grab hold of the ankles. Push the thighs down with the elbows. Breathe out and fold forward. Inhale, come on up. We're going to just swing the legs around us and come to a tabletop position. We're going to do a lot of our workout on our hands. So we need to loosen up the wrists and strengthen the hands a little bit. So from here, we're going to do some palm push-ups. All you're going to do is just lift the palms, keeping the fingers flat 10 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Face the fingers towards each other and just sway side to side. Stress those wrists out. Now bring the hands back to center, and we're just going to tent the fingers to sort of push-up. You may need to slide the thumb in a little bit. So we'll do 10. 1, 2. And you can make this harder by putting more weight over the hands and easier by shifting the weight back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now face the fingers towards you and just lean back. You can even have the palms start to come off the ground. Now we're just going to come back to tabletop. I'm going to scoot back a little bit. Reach the arms out, hands out as far as you comfortably can, and then come down into puppy pose. Stretch out those shoulders. Can start to bend the elbows, interlace the fingers, and bring them to the back of the head. This is better with a block, but I forgot to get mine. Bring them down here. Inhale, come up, and we're just gonna slither right through to cobra pose. So bring the hands underneath the shoulders, open up the chest, and just push up the cobra. Hold, and kind of sway a little bit. Just working out some kinks. So now lower down onto the chest. You're gonna bring the right hand under you and palm face up. Now you're gonna twist the left arm this way. It's kind of an awkward pose. You might have to move your boobs out of the way a little bit. And then just relax down into it. Try to shimmy your shoulders even further apart. This is a good shoulder stretch and a back opener. Come up, and I'm just gonna bring my left arm underneath. And just lay down onto him. Go ahead and sit up, come up onto the shins. Now move those calves out of the way. We'll come into hero pose or virasana. Now we're gonna lift the right arm up and either just push that tricep back or you can reach around for the bind. Hold. Go ahead and release the arms and come the opposite direction. So push that tricep back, hand crawls down the back, right arm reaches around for the bind. Now, go ahead and release. Before we go any further, I'm going to go ahead and grab my strap. You can grab yours. And please excuse my runny nose and my sniffles. So we're kind of coming back into Virasana. And just start to extend the right leg forward. We're going to lay down onto the back, if you can. If not, you can just stay in seated Virasana. Now I'm going to bring my right knee in to a half Virasana, half wind removing pose. Try to keep your left knee on the floor. Now bring the leg back to center. This is where I'm going to grab my strap. If I can grab it, put it around my right foot. And just like we usually do, laying on the back, pulling that right leg in. Padangusthasana is what it's called. But this just makes it a little bit more difficult. Don't worry, we will be getting into the flowing very soon. Let's go ahead and release that leg down. You can use the leg to sort of pull yourself up. You're going to straighten that left leg and bring the right back. So we're going to lay back down, or you can just bring the foot in like this. You don't have to lay down and then extend it out. But I'm going to lay down, bring my left leg around my ribs up towards my shoulders into wind removing pose. Flex that left foot back. Really try to keep the right knee going towards the floor. I feel a very good stretch in my the front of my thigh there. Compression in my left hip. Now I'm going to grab my strap. Hook it around my foot and bring my leg towards my head. I'm not coming very far. I have not practiced this pose very often. Go ahead and start to sit up. Bring those legs out straight. Come into staff pose, seated staff. Now you're just going to bring the hands beside the hips. You can even come up on the fingertips if your arms are kind of short. And just lift the legs, the hips, up off the ground. See if you can lift the feet. Hold. Release the legs down. I always get a cramp in my thigh when I do that. Now we're going to lean back, lift the legs, come into boat. And now I'm going to reach my left hand towards my right foot, and my right arm's going to come back for revolved boat. Now we're just going to revolve the other way. Revolve again. Revolve again. Now bring the feet in, cross them, and just jump back to your downward dog. From my downward dog, I'm gonna do turbo dog, which is like a tricep push-up. So my elbows are gonna rotate in towards the floor and just come down towards the mat. This is turbo dog. So we'll do five of these. One, two, three, four, five. Now bring the elbows all the way down. Start to walk the feet in slightly for dolphin. Walk the feet back, come up onto the hands, back to down dog. Bend the knees, look to the front, jump to the hands, and forward fold. Really hold that forward fold, pulling the belly in. Weight is coming towards the toes. Now we're gonna inhale. Reverse swan dive, bringing the arms up. Release that right hand down and side bend to the right. Bring the right arm up, drop the left arm down, side bend to the left. Bring both arms up. Extend the right arm forward, left arm back, keeping the hips squared to the front. Bring both arms up. Left arm forward, right arm back. Come back to center. Bring the arms behind the back. Interlace the fingers. Open the chest up towards the sky. Really push the fists down towards the floor. And then forward fold with a chest expansion. Really try to push those hips down towards the floor. Inhale. Come on up. And jump back to down dog or your plank. We'll do a vinyasa. So chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Now come back to plank and we're going to come to side plank. From side plank, we'll be in extended side plank, leg lifts, knee in. Come back. Come back to plank, plank, side plank on the left. Extended side plank, raise the leg, knee in. Come back to plank, vinyasa, up dog, down dog. Look to the front of the mat, jump to the hands, tall mountain, mountain pose, adding on. Tall mountain, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or jump back, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, the plank. Side plank. Extended side plank. Knee to elbow. Plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Open up into wild thing. Hold wild thing. Come back to plank. Vinyasa. Down dog. Come back to plank. Side plank to the left. Extend. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Left leg lifts. Open up. Flip the dog. The wild thing. Come back to plank, chaturanga, inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Look to the front, step to the hands, halfway lift, forward fold, inhale tall mountain, exhale mountain, adding on, inhale tall mountain, exhale fold, inhale halfway, exhale chaturanga. Up dog, down dog, come back to plank, side plank right, extend, knee in, plank, down dog, right leg lifts, flip the dog, come back to plank, down dog, bring the right knee in to the left elbow, extend it, fallen triangle. So the back foot is flat, kicking your hips up towards the ceiling. Hold. Drop that left arm, right foot comes back, three-legged dog, down dog, vinyasa. Come to down dog, side plank left, extended side plank, keep your balance, knee in, come back to plank, down dog, left leg lifts, flip the dog, come back to plank, down dog, left leg lifts, left knee, right elbow, extend the foot. Bring that right hand down, left leg comes up, down dog, vinyasa. Jump to the hands, tall mountain, mountain pose. This is a little bit different than what I usually do, so I'm moving a little slower so I can keep up with it myself. Inhale, tall mountain, exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog, exhale, down dog. Side plank to the right, extended side plank, knee in, plank, down dog, right leg lifts, flip the dog, plank, down dog, right leg lifts, knee to elbow, extend that leg, fallen triangle, come back, right leg lifts, step through, runner's lunge, hold runner's lunge, step back plank, lower chaturanga, inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Left leg lifts. No, not left leg lifts, I'm sorry. Come to plank. Side plank left. Extended side plank. Knee to elbow. Come back to plank. Down dog. Left leg lifts. Open up Flip the dog. Wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Right left leg lifts. Left knee, right elbow, extend. Fall in triangle. Right arm comes down. Left leg lifts. Step through runners. Really try to push up out of that front leg. Don't let your weight fall. I'm gonna get a drink of water while I'm here. Bring the hands down, step back plank, lower chaturanga. Inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Bend the knees, look to the hands, step to the front. Tall mountain, mountain pose. Moving on. Tall mountain, mountain pose. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step back, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come to plank. Right side plank. Extend, knee in, plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Open up. It's a wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Bring the knee in left, extended triangle, fallen triangle, I mean. Left arm comes down, three-legged dog, step through runners. Now come up to reverse, revolved crescent. Windmill the arms down, back to runners. Step back plank, lower chaturanga. Inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Push back to plank, side plank left. Extended side plank, knee in. Come back to plank, down dog. Left leg lifts, open up. Flip the dog, it's a wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog, left leg lifts, knee to elbow, fall in triangle, drop the arm, three-legged dog, step through runners, open up to revolve runners. I told you this is a difficult workout. Windmill the arms down, step back plank, lower chaturanga, inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Bend the knees, look to the front, step to the hands, halfway lift, forward fold, inhale tall mountain, exhale mountain, inhale tall mountain, exhale fold, inhale halfway lift, exhale chaturanga. Inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Inhale to plank, side plank right, extended side plank, knee in, plank, down dog, right leg lifts, open the hip, flip the dog, come back to plank, down dog, three-legged dog, right knee, left elbow, extend the leg. Fall in triangle, drop the hand, three-legged dog, step through runners, revolved runners, reverse revolved warrior, hold, really stay low in that front leg. Windmill the arms down. Plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back to plank. Side plank left. Extended side plank. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Open up. Wild thing. Come back to plank. Lower chaturanga. down dog. Left leg lifts. Knee to elbow. Extend. Fallen triangle. Right arm down. Come back. Three-legged dog. Step through runners. Revolved. Runners. Revolved. Reverse warrior. Stay low in the front leg. Windmill those arms down. Step back plank. Lower chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Look to the front. Step to the hands. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Inhale, tall mountain. Exhale, mountain. Moving on. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Shift back to plank. Side plank. Extended. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Open up to wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow. Extend the leg. Fallen triangle. Left hand back down. Three-legged dog. Step through runners. Revolved crescent. Revolved reverse warrior. Now straighten the front leg for a variation of revolved triangle. Now we're gonna open up, drop that left heel down to the floor, and open up the triangle. Bring those arms down into runners, step back plank. Lower chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back to plank. Side plank left. Extended. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Left leg lifts. Open up to wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Knee to elbow, extend, fallen triangle, arm down, leg lifts, three-legged dog, step through runners, revolved crescent, revolved reverse crescent, revolved triangle. Hold that as long as you can. This is very awkward. Now, open up to triangle. Bring that hands down, runners, step back plank, lower chaturanga, inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Bend the knees, look to the front, step to the hands, inhale halfway, forward fold, inhale tall mountain, exhale mountain, inhale tall mountain, exhale fold, inhale halfway, exhale chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back to plank. Plank on the right. Extended. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Three-legged dog on the right. Bend the knee. Open up to wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Three-legged dog. Knee in to left arm. Extend the leg. Fallen triangle. Drop that left arm back down. Three-legged dog. Step through runners. Revolved crescent. Revolved reverse. Revolved triangle. Open up to triangle. Now come up to airplane lunge. Drop the hands down, frame the foot, step back plank, lower chaturanga, inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Come back to plank, side plank left, extended, knee in, plank, down dog, left leg lifts, open the hip, come back to wild thing, come back to plank, down dog. Left leg lifts, knee to elbow, straighten the leg, triangle, come down, three-legged dog, step through runners, revolved crescent, revolved reverse crescent, revolved triangle, or pyramid. Now open up to triangle. Come back to crescent. Actually, no. Come back to airplane lunge. Drop the hands down. Step back plank. Lower chaturanga. Inhale up dog. Exhale down dog. Bend the knees. Look to the front. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Inhale, tall mountain. Exhale, mountain. Go ahead and take your break. You're only about halfway through the standing series. So adding on. Inhale, tall mountain. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back to plank. Side plank. Extended side plank. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Open up to wild thing. Come back to plank. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Knee to elbow. Extend. Fallen star. Come back. To down dog, three-legged dog. Step through runners. Revolved crescent. Reverse. Revolved triangle. Drop that right hand down for triangle. Now come up to airplane lunge. Now bring the arms behind the back. Step onto that right foot. Lift the left leg up. For toppling tree. Bring those arms down. Runners, plank, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back to plank, side plank left, extended side plank, knee in, plank, down dog, three-legged dog on the left, Open up to Wild Thing. Come back to Plank. Down Dog. Three-legged Dog. Knee to elbow. Extend to Fallen Triangle. Come back to Three-legged Dog. Step through Runners. Revolved Crescent. Reverse. Revolved Triangle. Open up Triangle. Come back to Airplane Crescent. Bring the arms around the back. Open the chest. Step onto that left foot. Bring the arms over the head. Right leg lifts for Toppling Tree. It's getting harder to keep our balance. Now step way back into Runners. Plank, Chaturanga, Up Dog, Down Dog. Bend the knees, look to the hands. Step up. Inhale, Tall Mountain. Exhale, Mountain. Fix my clothes here. I'm gonna tuck my shirt in a little bit. I am dying here. How about you? Inhale, Tall Mountain. Exhale, Fold. Inhale, Halfway. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Up Dog. Exhale, Down Dog. Come forward to Plank. Side Plank Right. Extend, knee in, plank, Down Dog, right leg lifts, open up to Wild Thing, plank, three-legged dog, knee to elbow, Fallen Triangle, come back, three-legged dog, Runner's Lunge, revolved Runners, reverse, revolved pyramid. Now open up to Triangle. Come up to Airplane Lunge. Bring the arms behind the back. Fallen Tree. Now drop the arms down for Standing Splits. Step that left leg back, plank, Chaturanga, inhale, Up Dog, exhale, Down Dog, side plank left, extend, knee in, plank, Down Dog, left leg lifts, open up to Wild Thing, plank, Down Dog, three-legged dog, knee to elbow, extend, Fallen Triangle, three-legged dog, Runner's Lunge, revolved warrior, revolved reverse warrior, revolved pyramid, triangle pose, airplane lunge, bring the arms behind the back, open the chest, step onto that left leg for Toppling Tree. Now bring the arms down for Standing Splits. Step that right foot back, plank, Chaturanga. Inhale, Up Dog. Exhale, Down Dog. Look to the front. Step to the hands. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Tall Mountain. Mountain pose. get you another drink if you'd like. This is a difficult workout. Inhale, tall mountain. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come to plank. Side plank right. Extended. Knee in. Plank. Down dog. Three-legged dog. Open up. It's a wild thing. Plank. Down dog. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow. Fallen triangle. Come back to three-legged dog. Step through runners. Revolved crescent. Revolved reverse crescent. Oh, I'm sorry. Revolved reverse crescent. Now revolved triangle. Open up. Triangle pose. Come up to airplane lunge. Hands behind the back. Step forward for toppling tree. Come down to standing splits. Now come on up. Bring the left knee in. Grab the foot underneath. Really push down into the hands to open up that back. Now try to come up and extend that left leg out and bring your head to your knee. Come back up, bringing that left leg in for cradle the baby. Now come out to modified star. Wrap the left leg around the right, left arm underneath the right for eagle. Sit down into your eagle. Now extend, bend that right leg, extend that left arm out, left foot out. Come onto the left hand, reach back, look at that left foot. Come back to runners, step back plank, lower chaturanga. Inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Come back to plank. Side plank left, extend, knee in, plank, down dog, three-legged dog, open up to wild thing, come back to down dog, three-legged dog, knee to elbow, extend, fallen triangle, plank, three-legged dog, step through runners, revolved, reverse, reversed triangle. This is the part I keep messing up on. Revolved, or actually triangle. Now bring the arms up for airplane lunge. Arms behind the back, open up, step up for toppling tree. Bring the hands down for standing splits. Bring that left leg in. Grab underneath the foot. Push down to open up the chest. Extend the right leg out straight. Try to bring your forehead to your knee. Stand up straight. Come to cradle the baby. Can't do it on this side. My knee's still messed up. Come to modified star. Right leg twist around left. Right arm comes under left for eagle. And hold. Come back. Start to extend that right leg out. Drop the right hand down. Look back. Come back to runners. Step back plank. Actually, no. We're gonna bring the feet up to the hands for Malasana. Hold Malasana. Feet are hip width, toes pointed out, pushing into the inner thighs with the elbows. Squeeze the butt for some lift and some opening. Back is straight. Now, bring the hands out, maybe a half a foot in front of you. Come up on to the toes. You can heel toe in about hips distance. Bring the knees to the upper arms and put your weight into the backs of your arms. Really claw the mat. Now, lift the feet off the floor, pull them in. And hold crow. You can start to try to straighten the arms for crane. Now bring the toes down together. Sit the hips onto the heels with the heels lifted for toe balance. Hold. Breathe the arms up overhead. Open the knees out wide. Now come up into your chair. Now I usually start things off with the right side, but I'm going to show you on the left side since that's the side the camera's on. So I'm going to come down into chair, my arms together, bring my hands to my left side, plant my hands about shoulder distance. Now for crow, I'll go ahead and show you cloud first. So for cloud, your left hip is gonna rest on the back of your left arm, and your left knee is gonna rest on the back of your right arm. So just like this, lift your feet. This is cloud. So for crow, side crow, we're just not gonna have that hip rested. We're only gonna be resting on the right arm. So bring the knees up and balance. Whew. Okay, so come back into chair. Bring the hands down to the right. Show you cloud first. And then crow. Come back. Go ahead and sit down. Whew. Bring left leg in to half hero, and the right leg extends. Grab the outside of the foot with the left arm. Now reach the right arm around back for revolved heron pose. Now bring that leg in, step it to the outside. Left arm comes up. Hooks around the knee. And twist even more for Marici. Come back to center. Bring that right leg behind you for half hero. Left arm comes out straight, left leg for heron. I think I skipped that part. Now take the right hand, reach the outside of that left foot and turn. Bring that left foot in, stomp it on the other side of that right leg. Right arm comes up, hook it on the outside, and twist. Come back to center. Now we're just gonna bring the hands, the feet out behind us and crawl down into Sphinx pose. Hold Sphinx pose. Pull the chest through the arms. Now I'm gonna move my microphone out of the way slightly. Come down onto your back, your stomach. Interlace the fingers behind the back, open them up. Now roll to your right. You can take that left leg down to really open up the chest and the shoulders. You can keep the hands interlaced. Bring them up as high as you can and roll to your left. Come back to center. Release the hands. Just drop the head down for a second and rest. Bring the feet in towards the hips. Grab the outside of the feet. And just push them down. Push the heels down towards the butt. Now start to kick the feet out, lifting the chest. Now lift the knees up for bow. Bring those knees down. Crawl up. Just bring the legs back out in front of you. For staff. Now you're going to bring the hands behind the back about 3 inches. Fingers face away from you. And lift the hips up for reverse plank. Drop the hips down. I'm going to move my microphone back out of the way. Lay down onto the back. Bring the legs up. Start to come into shoulder stand. Make a tripod with your elbows. Try to get as straight as possible, keeping the neck long. Now start to lower feet down towards the floor. for plow. If you'd like to try embryo pose, bring the knees in towards the ears, hook the feet, roll. Release the feet. Start to slowly lower the hips back down towards the floor. Bring the feet together for Supta Baddha Konasana. And just hold, relax. Bring the legs out to about mat distance. Let the feet fall open. Palms come face up. Wiggle around to try to make contact with the floor, with every part of your body. Let your mind drift away. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe to my channel if you liked this workout. If you live locally, I teach out of my home at 6 o'clock on Tuesday nights, and I teach in Cookville at Cane Creek Recreation Center at 2:15 on Sundays. If you would like to come to a live class, you can send me a message. I do live in Sparta, Tennessee. I encourage you to stay in your Shavasana as long as your day allows. Namaste. Stay strong, warriors.
This is Sparta!